It is sometimes an appropriate response to reality to go completely insane. Initiatives like Sharpened Word are a way to go, where we bring together people, where we get them to engage, where we get them to understand our perspective and where we're coming from. The attendants were members who were very inquisitive and who had a keen desire to understand how things worked in the artistic and community and the artistic industry, and it fulfilled exactly what I expected of it. The discussion that happened on the day that I was invited as well was a very good discussion. In fact, I learned more as well out of that session, as opposed to just sharing with others. I picked it up from the other panels, and I learned a lot of invaluable things about the industry that day as well. So these are the important things that we need to continuously stress and point out, that the artistic community is not just an option, it's a necessity. It needs to be there, it has to exist for us to continuously evolve and be and improve as human beings, individually and as a collective community as well.